Congress and Kamal Nath are now in opposition in Madhya Pradesh. Jyotiraditya Scindia, who brought the Congress to the margins, is now enjoying the pleasure of power. This is the same Scindia whom the Congress and Kamal Nath never paid attention to and continued to ignore, and finally Scindia joined the BJP. And now the MP will be the one who warned Scindia. After Scindia joined the BJP, Rahul Gandhi had said that Scindia would not get the respect he had in the Congress. But as soon as Shivaj government is formed, the power of Scindia is visible, and BJP is giving the honor to Scindia, which Congress has not given. This must have irritated Rahul Gandhi. Actually, Scindia's favorite officer has been deployed, and there are indications that officers will be deployed in their areas of their choice. Kamal Nath had removed his favorite officer, Gwalior Municipal Corporation Commissioner Sandeep Makin, after his altercation with Scindia. The Shivraj government has again appointed Sandeep in Gwalior.